At least your dad's cool. But when you come to a gym, this is what you get. Yeah, it's a lot of shit talk. What's up?
What's up, Brad? Brad's been ranting and raving this morning like a wild man. What's on your mind this morning, Brad?
All the bullshit supplement companies out there, man, selling their crap to everybody, making millions off of fools that think that their shit works. Buy this pre-workout, it's all fucking nonsense. Look at Chuck. Chuck takes nothing, right?
Where are my damn fucking supplements?
Deer antler.
Deer antler, tomcat, amino acids, and protein. That's it.
Yeah. Eat more.
Yeah.
Get your, your supplements out of your food. And if you really want to get big, you think all these fucking bodybuilders that sell that shit actually take their own shit? Even if they do, they're fucking taking they're taking real stuff, you know? The fuck out of here. Go to your doctor, get testosterone prescribed to you, get your blood work done the proper way, and whatever. All that supplement shit is garbage. It's all fillers. You know that, did you see that documentary? Bigger, stronger, faster, or whatever?
Yeah, I saw it.
Something like that? It was great.
Well then how
everybody should, everybody that wants to buy supplements from these fucking quacks, go watch that movie first. Or the documentary. Because it's all nonsense.
Well then why is it such a lucrative industry?
Because people are stupid. People will fucking buy it. If some asshole that's
time and work into
some
it.
Asshole that's big says, oh, I take this every day. Oh man, it must fucking work. Let me try it, Everybody wants an easy way out. You still gotta fucking come and work out, man. Look at Chuck, if you had a supplement line, I bet you'd make fucking money.
I'd make a couple dollars.
Hey, look what I take. Alright, Chuck says it's good. Even Jason could sell stupid shit. It's all fillers and nonsense. That's all. Fuck all you phonies. How's that?
Rantening.
and that fucking guy, you turned me on to that mushmouth fucking moron who probably doesn't have a pass the 10th grade education. What is it, Cali Muscle, drinking his whatever mud shit. Yeah, you think that's all he takes? Get the fuck out of here. All these guys are a bunch of frauds. Why don't you tell us what you really take? That's the only reason why, like Mark was telling me about that Rich Piana guy.
Mm-hmm.
He actually admits, I got respect for him because he actually says there's real shit that he takes. Not all this other bogus bullshit. Fuck all them guys. I don't care. Sponsor. Jason wants to get sponsored by these cunts. What are they gonna do? Uses ass to sell their shitty supplements. Go fuck yourself.
Big Brad Wolf, ladies and gentlemen. On fire this morning.
It's my end of the year rant. I'm tired of the bullshit, man. I see all this crap, and these fucking dopes buying it. Use your fucking brain. Go get real shit, man. Don't be scared of needles. Whatever, you only live once. Who gives a shit? Oh, them guys, man. They don't pay our fucking bills. Fuck them. Fuck them guys. I'll call them out on their bullshit. Their supplements are garbage. All these fucking supplement companies out there, shit. I showed Saul how to do these, by the way. I know motherfuckers are gonna be like, oh, look at he's doing Saul presses.
We're still calling them Saul presses, Brad.
That's all right, you can call them that. But go ahead, say something. I know you want to say something.
Me?
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
Happy Jew Year. My New Year's I don't do New Year's resolution, but it'll be, I'm gonna do a cycle. Hey Chuck, you wanna do a cycle with me?
I'll do a cycle with you. All right, now you're talking.
I'm not scared to admit it. What do I give a shit? I'm not going to tell you where I got it from, but I'll do it.
One of these days I might.
I'll jump on the bike with you, Brad. Fuck it.
It's just like anything. As long as you do it in moderation, you're good. Right? Fuck it. Who cares? We put enough, all the fucking food and shit that we eat. You know how much garbage is in there? Steroids ain't shit. Might as well take the real shit if you're gonna do supplements.
It's the fountain
and guess
of youth,
what?
Man.
A lot of the steroids are cheaper than these fucking garbage supplements that they're putting out there. So fuck it, man.
Actually, you're probably better off from a safety standpoint doing steroids or HGH in proper doses than you are taking the supplements.
Yeah, because you don't know what's in them. None
that's
of that shit
right.
is FDA approved or nothing.
That's probably safer
get real shit.
When you think about it.
The fuck would I go buy that garbage?
assuming you trust your source. I wouldn't necessarily buy it online or something, but if you go to an actual doctor.
And I'll say all these supplement companies blow.
See, down here in Florida, you have all these so-called age clinics, youth clinics, where they specialize in prescribing HGH and testosterone and get it in the proper dose.
Yeah,
that's the fountain of youth.
If you got good insurance, it doesn't cost you shit. HGH is a little expensive, but testosterone is fucking, if you got good insurance, it's free. Who gives a fuck? Take it if you want to get bigger, if you need some gains. Don't bother with the bullshit supplements. And if you're joining a gym, if you want to find some illegal steroids, just work your way over to the big guys. Make friends with them. Everybody talks about it. You know, they won't necessarily talk about it on camera, but you can find who the guys are that can get you good shit. Get you some good shit. Administer it properly, and you'll be good to go. And then you can fucking throw away all your tubs of shitty protein and fucking pre-workout, post-workout crap. Take the real shit. So what if your balls shrink? If your balls shrink, your dick looks bigger. Who fucking cares? And your balls are useless anyway. What do your balls do? They don't do nothing. They're fun if you want to teabag a chick, but otherwise, the girls don't care. When they go to a sex shop, do they buy a sack of balls? No, they buy the fucking dildo. Who cares? Who cares if your balls shrink? How about Sean? Sean ain't gonna bullshit me. Do you take those supplements? You go to the store and buy supplements?
No.
Exactly.
Nothing. No supplements.
I use an occasional protein powder from Costco, but I don't use anything. Only if you're too lazy to eat some kind of food, you have a quick protein shake. Other than that, no.
But even still, it's still not the same what you're getting out of regular fucking food.
No.
And if you want to lose fucking weight, put the fork down. Eat a little bit less. Work out a little bit more. Do some fucking cardio. Don't be fucking lazy. That's the key. That's the fucking key. You want to get huge? Take some real shit.
And plenty of Jack's pizza.
Yeah. Plenty of fucking pizza and wings and garlic knots. Wherever that pig is. He's probably fat as a house by now. He hasn't worked out in fucking 2 months. And I don't want to hear that it's his fucking shoulder. He's a fucking baby because he didn't like people trolling his fat ass. Well, get over it. Who cares? Everybody gets trolled. Fuck them. They're not around here. They don't show their face. Who gives a fuck? Let them say what they want. I don't give a shit. See, when I have 4 hours of sleep, I get bitchy.
Is that the cause of this?
Yeah.
Well, what's going on with you today?
Just a little bitchy.
You're a little bit crabby, Brad.
A little bitchy.
Or cunty? Is that the term we use? Cunty?
Cunty.
I've heard you refer to Jason as cunty before.
I'm fucky. I'm cunty. And I fucking...
You're a fist fucky.
And I ate some fucking Alfredo before I went to bed last night, which was bad.
It's been a while for me, that's all.
No,
it's been a while.
I got laid 2 nights ago, man.
Man, it's still this cranky, huh?
I'm just a cranky bitch. I'm a little moody.
Well, that's why it's the lack of sleep, Sean.
Lack of sleep? I get all the pussy in the world. If I don't get enough sleep, dude, I'm a bitch. I'll admit it. I don't care. It's all right. I'll sleep when I'm dead. Who gives a fuck?
Man, he's on fire today, man.
Yeah. Did you watch the video of that Nate filmed where Jason went to the grand opening of that?
Oh, fucking awful. I cringe from beginning to end. First of all, Nate drags his shit out too long. Okay, but Jason's supposed to be like a guest appearance. Meanwhile, he's walking around in the parking lot with a fucking cardboard box like the goddamn sideshow freak. They don't even give him any respect. This fucking kid keeps going back and hanging out with these assholes. The fuck out of here. Oh, because they pay him and they use him when it's convenient for them. That was a disgrace, bro. They fucking totally shunned his ass and made him, it was like, see, I can't say this shit when he's here, because he'll just fucking run out of here. Because he's scared to confront anybody with the bullshit.
My question about that whole day was,
it's a fucking joke. Oh, let me get all these so-called YouTube celebrities that think who the fuck they are. Meanwhile, if you see them, anybody sees them on the regular street, they won't look at them twice. They don't know who the fuck these people are. The only one that was there that I have respect for is that Dana Lynn Bailey. She's a good person. Because I saw her post something where she's training a vet that lost her legs. All the respect to her. The rest of them, go fuck yourself. Her husband looks like a douche, but if she's married to him, he's probably just an actor. He's probably not that douchey. But.
I watched Nate's video, and the one question I had throughout it was, And everyone out there on YouTube, correct me if I'm wrong, was or was not Jason promoted as having or being there as a celebrity guest?
He doesn't even have a booth or nothing set up.
It said guest celebrity appearance by Jason Genova, and then when he got there, he was treated like a redheaded stepchild.
Exactly.
Why promote him as a celebrity guest and you give him absolutely zero special treatment?
When he wants to meet guys, they fucking push him to the side.
I thought that was a dick move.
I would have taken a dump on the hood of every one of their fucking cars if they pulled that bullshit.
Dick move, in my opinion.
Right, but they know they can do that to Jason. They know they can push him around.
Like, we'll bust Jason's balls, but we'll also stand up for him when he needs to be stood up for. That's right.
You know? That's why I'll say all this shit. I don't care about them assholes. Again, I don't pay my fucking bills. I call it like I see it. Whatever I say, I own. And if they got a problem, 5030 West Atlantic. Come on down, motherfucker. Oh, look at what the fucking cat drug in. What's up? Why are you limping? What the fuck is wrong?
I'm not limping. He wasn't limping over there.
What's up, dude?
I'm prima bulking to 215. That's as big as I'm going, 215.
215?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Did you come to drop your trophy off?
No, I'm not dropping my trophy. I'm leaving all my trophies at home. I don't want them here.
You got one?
I got one, but I'm not bringing it.
What place did you finish?
Not bad. I'm pretty much.
Did you wipe your hands? Did you fucking wash your hands in the toilet again?
No, it just stains from smear. Prima bulk. Like I'm gonna prima bulk to 215.
What happened with the politics?
Is that the cream?
It is politics. There's one judge who's not liked.
Who?
And a lot of people don't like him. I'm not gonna name him.
It's like the Russian judge.
Camera, it's in permanent. So if he sees, he's not gonna be happy. So I'm not gonna talk.
All right,
about
so here's to the judge. Fuck you. Yeah. Next time, pull your dick out and slap him in the face with it. Hey, why did you post that picture of you and them guys up there? It's like, was that photoshopped?
It's just photoshopped.
Yeah,
it's fake. Of course.
Yeah, you definitely didn't belong in that.
Wait, so what place did you get? In all seriousness, how many people did? Because I wish I could have gone, but I couldn't.
You definitely didn't belong in that picture with them other three guys. One of the guys looked like me. They said it was great.
Yeah, there's five or six people that came in like third out of 50%.
Like third or third?
Third.
How many competed this time?
Five or six. I got in the middle.
Well, what is it? Five or six?
It was six. I got third. Okay. Middle.
Five or six. All right, that's cool.
I'm tired, bro. I'm not gonna compete.
I want to see the guys who finished behind you.
They were a lot smaller.
I call bullshit.
They're a lot smaller.
Did you film it or take any pictures?
I filmed it, but that's it.
Well, what do you think the judge had against you?
The judge, this politics, bodybuilding's like that, bro. It's fitness world's fucked up, okay?
So he was like, there's that Jason Genova guy, I'm not gonna give him first place.
There's that guy that doesn't really belong here anyway.
It is politics.
No, I'm asking
that
you.
One judge does not like me. There is always a judge who is political. Out
we'll
of all,
find out who
there's
he
always
is.
One. I know
we'll
who it is.
We'll go to his house.
I know who it is, but I'm not gonna name it.
Did you order 66 him?
No, I'm not.
I'll order 66 him. Tell me his name. Where did you get that spray tan at? Because nobody will go there again if they know where you went. It's like they sprayed extra on your neck and hands. What kind of shit is that? All right, go work out.
I'm not working out. I'm not taking it easy. My joints are all beat up and all.
Yeah, you're limping, man.
Yeah, I need to rest my body. I need a lot of rest.
Okay.
And I'm going to be eating.
Does that mean we're going Hindenburg mode?
No, I'm going to clean bulk up to 250.
Semi Hindenburg mode.
Not even semi Hindenburg.
747 mode.
No, clean bulk.
What does that mean?
Clean bulk means gain quality muscle. Quality muscle. Don't get fat in the waist. Try to gain muscle up here and eat clean.
Yeah, but you know how you got to do that, right? You got to actually train.
I'm not going to be.
You actually got to do
a
workout.
Well, my coach told me to take a week off.
What coach?
Quinn, I could take a week off. All the crap I'm running, all the joints are fucked up. They're not lubricated. I need to dress my joints.
You're like the Tin Man from the Wizard of Oz. Yeah, get Johnny.
Jason needs to be lubricated, Johnny.
We're gonna start calling you the Tin Man, Jason.
He says I need a break. I'm all
so take a break.
I'm all fucked up from all the shit.
I think you need a mental break from all this too. You chill out, you know.
I need a break.
Just lift and have some fun.
I'm not lifting for a week. Take a break.
Okay.
My body needs all the break from all the peptides and all the shit I read. Now I need to get blood work checked. I gotta see if all my levels are normal. I got a break, bro. My body's fucking worn the fuck out.
So take a break. It's cool.
Messed up.
But you didn't work out when you were on all this shit.
Yes,
so
I did.
It didn't work.
Oh my god, bro. I have to rest, bro. My body's all fucking ate. My organs are fucked up. Everything needs rest.
Well, that's not good.
Everything needs rest. It's all fucked up.
So rest. Dude, just lay down right there.
You wanted to die at 40?
No. Who am I gonna film if you die at 40?
If Lenny's lived past 40, you'll be fine. Don't worry. He's so full of shit.
I'm past 40 and I don't think I want to live anymore.
I'm still here.
Either he's taking, either wherever he's getting his supplements, they're not giving him real shit because they know how fucking insane he is.
I think he's just using
and he doesn't train
over the counter, you know.
The shit's if he took real shit and actually trained, he would be a fucking animal. But he doesn't know how to train. Look at him. He just walks around.
Nothing new. Same old story.
The wheels on the bus go round and round. Chuck, do you want your dart back? Your snot-covered dart. Here.
Bend over.
There you go.
There goes two beautiful shots. Wrong person, but there's two beautiful shots.
Who were you aiming for?
You. Instead, I get Brad.
Maybe I'll film someone actually lift some weights. Chuck's doing, I think these are called rack pulls. Is that right? Mark, are these called rack pulls? What, Chuck's? Rack deadlifts? 315. Our friend Chuck is definitely putting on some size. There's no question about it. You Myron? You're Myron.
Yeah. He works out like once every year.
What's up?
I said you only work out once every year, so when you do, it's kind of impressive. Yeah.
Steroids work, man. They work
great.
Good.
They work.
Right?
Brett's. Brad is so worked up this morning, he's gonna go for a 315 bench.
I'm angry.
You want this on Instagram?
Yeah, film a kiss, I might not get it. Turn that fucking shit off.
Never. Who's filming? Who's spotting? Who's filming? Who's doing what?
You want to lift off or just
you're
security?
Filming. Don't be like Debbie D'Angelo.
Do you want to lift off or just for safety?
Lift off. Yeah.
All right, I can go in so many different directions with that one, but I'm not going to. All right, hang on a second.
What the fuck are you doing?
Here, Chuck, here's what we're going to do. You're going to film with this.
Yeah, I don't want to mess up on Brad's. This is easy. It's going. All
right, come on, you fucking cunts. This is for that fucking little troll bitch.
You got it?
Go again, Brad.
You got another one. Come on.
No.
Not bad.
One was enough.
That
all
first right, one went up like easy, man. Not bad.
Nice rep.
A Nick missed my line.
Jennifer, where have you been?
Where you been with the lines?
I'm just kidding. I wanted to mess with you. Because it doesn't make sense.
It's a funny name.
Tagline.
Yeah, it's a tagline.
What are we training, Jennifer? Looks like we're doing, or is that just a really fucking dumb question for me to ask, considering you're standing on a T-bar row?
I don't know, maybe,
What, Chuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's training.
Yeah, I'm working out biceps.
All of a sudden it got chilly in here, too. I love it. Fucking, so that's my 2016 resolution, to fire shots at all the so-called YouTube celebrity jerk-offs.
The wannabes.
Oh, the fucking...
Hey, I'm the nicest YouTuber out here. I still get Thomas the Monkey.
What is he even filming? I like this.
What?
All the other YouTubers who don't want to collab with me, they're missing out.
They're missing out on a unique channel. They're missing out on entertainment, babe.
Pure entertainment.
What?
It's not even...
Aren't you so glad to be back here? Aren't you glad? See what you've been missing?
What? I mean...
They're cookie cutters! All the YouTubers are cookie cutters. They're all sellouts.
He needs one of those selfie sticks. I think it would help with the perspective.
Let's film it, baby. Let's go back to training.
Or longer arms.
Yeah.
I got short little arms, baby. Alright, let's film this.
Alright, Jason.
Marketing Blackstone Labs, $1,000 cash prize, $1,000 supplements.
Jason, I'd rather film Jennifer, with all due respect.
Oh, come on. Just look at the girl. Come on, film me, damn it.
The iron narcissist.
No,
Brad's not done. I thought he was done.
Join the gym because it's New Year's. They're gonna last about. See, nobody's listening now. They're done with me. They're gonna last about.
You got about 20,000 people on YouTube listening.
They last about a month, if that. they get a membership, they get robbed by the fucking gym because then the gym makes it difficult for you to end your membership, so they keep charging you month to month. The gyms love fucking New Year's. And then you got all these cocksuckers filling up the gym, taking up space, not knowing what the fuck they're doing.
You know what you remind me of right now? When I used to live in New York City, and like when I'd be in Times Square and it'd be some random lunatic.
Yeah, don't make eye contact.
Yeah, just on the street corners. These motherfucking shit, a fuck for like these schizophrenic homeless people.
Yeah.
That's what you remind me of right now. You see them on the street corner just cursing at random people.
Whatever. All right, yeah. I'm done.
You're done? You
that's
sure?
It. That's it, I'm done.
But you know what? The thing is about the New Year's resolutioners.
But see, people can't handle the fucking, they get pissy because they can't handle the truth. They know it's fucking true.
But this gym needs a New Year's resolution signed up so the place doesn't go under. So I'll actually.
They're turning it into a fucking, I heard they're turning it into a kid's fun zone. So it'll be good for Jason because he'll still be able to come here and swing on the fucking monkey bars. Maybe they'll name like, they'll name the trampoline section after him, a fucking troglodyte trampoline.
We'll still come in here and film.
Yeah.
Delray Misfits in the kid zone.
Off the fucking walls.
Well, you heard the rumor here first. There it is. We'll see.
Yeah, I got the inside info. If they turn this into a fun zone, we're going to LA Fitness.
No, we're still going to come here and film, man. You, me, Lenny, Jason, it's on.